Sasha!
What?
I saw you put your gun in the safe like I told you to. I need it for Dre. Where'd you hide? Sasha, where the fuck is the gun?
One tank kind of central, 85 main sector to this location.
That's what that means. You know, man. All the cops are always trying to make a point. I'll just put the crack back there trying to catch me on the charge. Bad news for them. I told you I ain't going back.
I know.
Both of you step out of the car.
Just do what you say.
I'll get the kid to run.
Come on, get out of the car. Put your hands on the hood. Go fast enough.
Found a gun in the car. 380 micro eagle in the trunk.
It's a fixed gun. I don't know how that got back there.
Tasha, you went behind my back. You did this shit behind my back.
That's right, I did. The same way you went behind my back. So.
Where's the gun?
With Tariq.
Where's Tariq?
With Kanan.
With Kanan?
Yes. And the NYPD, who are arresting him at this very moment.
Tasha, what the fuck? The fuck are you thinking, Tasha?
Tariq's been reported missing by his mother. You fit the description, which is why we pulled you over tonight, okay?
I kidnapped his ass. He on his own free will.
Is that true, kid? Who's riding together? Let the kid answer.
Tell him, Reed. Show him what a real killer looks like.
I don't know what he's talking about. He was my friend Sean's father. I thought I was safe with him.
You're being held against your will. Take the kid, man.
It's been a minute since I've been in cuffs. Don't make them too tight.
Was Angela involved in this too?
We tried to include you, but you didn't want to listen.
So you both put our son's life at risk. Tasha, you know Kanan's not gonna go down easy.
I called it a missing persons, okay? The cops will bring Tariq in. He'll be in police custody. He's safe.
Thank you.